Husband and wife, Mark and Lisa from Vermont and in the winters in Florida, have been full-time professional performers for over 35 years and lovers of Maribaba longer than that. Mark journeyed to India in 1982, playing his mandolin for Mehera in the Mandali, where Mani dubbed him Mandolin Walla. His CD of the same name was released in 2008 and included his heartfelt vocal compositions composed to his beloved, as well as mandolin instrumentals. Mark is also an accomplished guitarist and singer. His wife, Lisa, journeyed to India in 1989, soon after marrying Mark, and has performed by his side ever since on fiddle, guitar, mandolin, and vocals. They have released several Baba CDs and played all over the world together, including India, Avatar's Abode birthday celebration in Australia, and at many Sahava programs over the years. Mark and Lisa can also be heard on many Bobbi musician recordings, including Jamie Newell, Buz Connor, Cindy Lowe, Bobbi Bernstein, Jim Meyer, and others. In addition to their 2016 release of Anything Is Possible, their newest 2020 Bobbi release of True Love can be heard on disc as well as on most streaming platforms listed under their name. It's my great pleasure to introduce Mark and Lisa. Take it away.
Thank you, Joe.
Jay Baba. Avatar Baba Ki Jay.
So glad to be here playing music and being with our friends. It's a wonderful thing. We're going to start with a song called You Are the Ocean. And I wrote it with the help of my friend Tom Haggerty. And it was, I took up surfing about 5 years ago. And it was after a surf session where I was pretty excited about how things went. You know, it's a tough sport to learn at, you know, in my mid-50s. But anyways, I popped into my van, I got out my ukulele, and I just started singing. And this, the beginning of this is what came out, and then I added some more to it, and Tom helped me with the bridge. So here we go with You Are the Ocean. One, two, three.
You are the ocean, so deep and so wide. You are the ocean, we rise and fall with your tide. You are the ocean, you're in my blood. You are the ocean of love. You are my home, ocean, the salt and the foam, ocean, so wild and so free, ocean, you are the ocean in me. Flood my soul and lift my spirit up. Pour your love into my empty cup. Wash me free from doubt and fear. Whisper words that I long to hear. You are the ocean of love. I hear the swelling of your ancient tune, the rushing waters of a mother's womb. Roll your waves upon the endless shore. Draw me near so I can hear you roar. You are the ocean of love. You are the ocean, I look in your eyes. You are the ocean, reflecting infinite sky. You are the ocean, shining like the sun. You are the ocean, you are the ancient one. Ocean, boundless blue. Ocean, ever old, ever new. Ocean, below and above. Ocean, you are the ocean of love. When we ride upon your perfect wave, we thank you for the precious gift you gave. You gave us life a long time ago. Help us all until we come to know we are the ocean of love. When we are drifting and we lose our way, guide us homeward to your salt and spray. Life will ebb and time will flow. In the end is when we come to know we are the ocean of love. The ocean of love. The ocean of love. The ocean of love. Ocean of love, the ocean of love, the ocean of love, we are the ocean of love.
Fantastic. That's a beautiful song.
I felt like I was on the surfboard while we were singing.
Bob a surfboard, yeah.
Oh, it shines through. You can tell how much you enjoy singing that, too.
Oh, thank you, Joe.
Wonderful.
All right. We got retuning next. It's an old standard, and I added a little Bob a verse to it. So we're going to do that. I think we're on speaker view, but we're not seeing ourselves. I don't know. Maybe the spotlight thing went away. Anyway, it's all good. So let's see. This is, if you want to spell along, this is a song about spelling.
And it's not YMCA.
Right. No, it's not. Okay.
Although, wait, there's an idea.
Here we go. Do I just start this?
You just start it. Okay. Just lay into it.
Well, L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that I adore. And love is all that I can give to you. Love can make it. me is for the breath you gave to me. A is always in my heart you'll be. B is by the time I'm finally yours, I see your mind. And A is a menager where you lay my. Standard right there.
An old Nat King Cole song.
Yeah. Oh, and we're going to do switch instruments here next for you.
Oh, we had a request for this next one.
We did. Sally and glad to do it.
We were planning to do it anyways. Yeah.
Makes our job easy when we're, and it's already on the list. So tell them about the song. This is our first, the first cut on our new CD, True Love.
It's called Listen, Humanity, God Speaks. Yeah. And I just, you know, all these years having loved the Baba books, books by Baba and books about Baba so much. And I always thought they had such great titles. And so I strung a whole bunch of them together to make the lyrics of this song. And of course, it's so natural stringing together Listen, Humanity, and God Speaks. They kind of go hand in hand there. And I will also mention that there's a video up on the Sherry R. Books Facebook page of this song. But I made a little iMovie, and I went into my library, and I took photos of some of the Baba books that are mentioned in the song, and I was playing around in iMovie, so those images of those books, those tattered book covers, appear throughout the little video there. So if you want to check it out.
Yeah, you did a good job. You're now a movie producer.
And it was a little tribute also to Sherry R. Books, which we adore, absolutely adore.
And you can get our CD and all these wonderful books there, almost all of them. So feel free to patronize Sherry R. at every opportunity. Wonderful.
Yay, okay. Sherry R.
Yeah.
All right, all set?
Yeah.
And here we go with the fiddle. Oh boy. Yeah.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. God speaks. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. God speaks.
He's the everything and the nothing. The nothing and the everything. The narrow lane leads to the ocean of love, where avatar of the age Meyer Baba is manifesting. Lord Meyer discourses on the mastery of consciousness. My first book, by following the joyous path. Hi, money. To find sparks of the truth and life at its best.
Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. God speaks. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. Listen, humanity. God speaks.
Now he gives the ocean where love alone prevails. The turning
of the key only happens through effort and grace. Beams from Meher Baba, they create the glow and are a gift of God. They give glimpses of the God-man. Because of love, we are not we, but one.
Listen, humanity, listen, humanity, God speaks. Listen, humanity, listen, humanity, God speaks.
Place rocking, a lot of people dancing and swaying. I was getting dizzy watching all the boxes.
That's what we like.
Thank you, Mark and Lisa. Love it. Jay Baba.
Jay Baba, yes. Yeah, the request maker. Thank you for asking. Appreciate it.
Oh, I stay here and you play the mandolin.
Oh, I do.
That's what's next.
Okay. We're so confused with all these little instruments hanging around. What goes where on who? It's all good. All right, let's see. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna do an abbreviated version of musical rendering of the Opar Vardigar prayer, the Master's Prayer. And this idea popped into my head a couple years ago. I was about to say RT down in our home in Florida, and I was standing there in front of Baba's picture. And just before I started reciting the RT, the thought crept into my mind, how would this sound sung, you know? And of course, we've heard the fantastic Pete Townsend version of it. And so I tried my hand at it. Pete was quick to say that anybody can do this. So I tried my hand at it, and it was going pretty good right in the beginning. And then I got a little bit nervous. I thought, oh, what if it doesn't, you know, fit at the end? Because there's a lot to put together. But by Baba's grace, the whole thing fit together really beautifully. And so we'll do that now for you here. Let me just grab a little drink of water.
And feel free to sing along once you get the hint of the melody, because I know you all know the words.
All set?
Yeah.
One, two, three. O Opar Vardigar, the preserver and protector of all. O Opar Vardigar, the preserver and protector of all. You are without beginning, without end, non-dual, beyond comparison. And none can measure you. You
without color, without expression, without form, and without attributes. You are unlimited and unfathomable, beyond imagination and conception, eternal and imperishable. The preserver and protector of all. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. You are in the three worlds, and also beyond the three worlds. You are imperceptible and independent. You are the creator, the Lord of Lords, the knower of all minds and hearts. You are omnipotent and omnipresent. You are knowledge infinite, power infinite, and bliss infinite. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. The highest of the high, you are Prabhu and Parameshwar. You are the beyond God and the beyond beyond God also. You are Parabrahma, Allah Elahi. Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all. Oh, Parvardigon, the preserver and protector of all.
Beautiful. That was just gorgeous.
All right, now we're going to move over to musically to the beautiful island of Cuba.
Are we? No. Oh yeah, we are.
Yeah, this is a song that comes from Cuba and it's universally loved. The story I heard about it was that it's sung in the streets and people make up their own verses. So keeping in that tradition, we made up...
Qué bueno.
Yeah, we made up a little special Baba version of the immortal classic Guantanamera, which means the gal from Guantanamo. But
But it sounded so much to me like the words Baba and Mehera that we substituted those and wrote a few new lyrics. So we made up our own. And it's a fun song. Sing along.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Great song. Everybody's moving along in these.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. I saw a comment. I don't know who it was from, and I couldn't see the whole thing, but it was about Ralph Hernandez. What was that comment?
Yeah, from Rosalie. Ralph, unmute yourself, and I can't read that.
Rosalie.
Unmute yourself, Rosalie.
Ralph, I played that song on stage at the Center for Ralph and was dancing to it, and Ralph said that the author of that song was a true mystic. His name was Jose Martin.
Jose Martin, yeah.
Yeah. Oh. He was, and it just really touched me that, you know.
Yeah.
Ralph was very Cubano.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
I wish I had one of those Ralph Hernandez fishing lures. I bet those can catch fish.
All right, cool. Oh, I stay on this. Okay. Yeah, we loved Ralph and Stella. We were fortunate enough to visit with them several times when they were alive and play some music for them in their house. And it was always so much fun. Mark would pull out all his Spanish stuff and they would love it. It was great. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We're going to move over to another old standard that I reworked a little bit. This is from an old song called Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans? And changed it around a little bit to this. Marine glasses. Scheherazade scenes and miss them both night and day. I know I'm not wrong. This feeling's getting stronger the longer I stay away. I miss those dust-covered vines, the telephone lines where hoopoes used to sing. Swing, oh, the gramophone and the memories when love songs would fill the air. I dream of Mehera's roses in June, and soon I'm wishing I was there. Do you know what it means to miss Marabot scene? When that's where you left your heart. And there's one thing more. I miss the one I long for more than I miss Maribot.
That was beautiful. Lisa, what a beautiful voice you have.
Wow. Thank you, John.
And that fiddle break was outstanding. I've listened to you play a lot of fiddle breaks. That was top shelf, baby.
Thank you, honey.
Yeah.
You're sweet. All right. Well, I'll tell you what else owns a piece of our heart is Kiel Mountain in Australia, Avatar's Abode. We've been there now, I think,
three times.
Yep. A magic number. Can't wait to go back. Of course, we can't go right now, but it's a special place to us. And I know it's the middle of the night for the Aussies as this
they might not be on board
live recording today. Goes, but yep. Hopefully they'll see it in the replay. And we want to send out all our love to all our wonderful dear friends in Oz over there. And as a tribute to Avatar's Abode, we wrote a song called Kiel Mountain, which Avatar's Abode is situated on. And it was a wonderful experience for many Baba lovers, but also very challenging, because when Baba came there, he was very serious about asking them all whether they would be able to obey him 100%. And it was very intense for a lot of them to really think with that inner truth whether they would be able to say yes to that. So the latter part of the song mentions a little bit about that. But anyway, here's Kiel Mountain.
You're going to play guitar on it.
I am. Got so carried away with it.
And I want to give a special shout out to Sam Saunders' guitar. We were staying with Gerd his widow. He passed away some years ago, and we loved Sam. Great guy, great musician.
Australian troubadour mentor of Francis.
And since one of his guitars was hanging around there at Garrett's place, I picked it up and started playing it, and this song kind of popped out of the beginning of that. And then, I would walk around Keel Mountain, Avatar's Abode there, trying to think of words that rhyme with mountain. So you'll hear them all here now, ladies and gentlemen. let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Keel Mountain, hear me shouting. Keel Mountain, Baba's fountain. Keel Mountain, Australia's shining star. Keel Mountain, hear me howling. Keel Mountain, drink from the fountain. Keel Mountain, abode of the Avatar. Gather together, no matter the weather, in sunshine or in haze. Lift up your heart, contribute your part, and offer grateful praise. Keel Mountain, hear me vowing. Keel Mountain, I'll be bowing. Keel Mountain, down to my Parvati garb. Keel Mountain, ain't no doubting. Keel Mountain, well worth scouting. Keel Mountain, Queensland's crowning star. Gather all the lovers whose hearts are uncovered and find awakening. Lift up your burden until you are certain to surrender everything. Discouraged, offer your reply. Will you obey? Now you'll have to weigh if you're willing to try. Keel Mountain, hear me shouting. Keel Mountain, Baba's fountain. Avatar's abode is where you are.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba. All right, we're gonna stay on the same instruments here and do one that people seem to like a little bit. So feel free to sing along. This is a from our previous album, a little title track called Anything Is Possible.
Yeah, based on something, Erich's reply to Baba's question about, in 1938 in Panchgani, Baba asked Erich, would you be able to leave everything and come and be with me? And Erich replied, anything is possible by your grace. And again, Baba asked, could you bring the whole family? And again, Erich said, anything is possible by your grace. So it made for a nice... look at what Erich said, and also we've included some other Mandali members in the song. What's that?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible by your grace, by your grace. Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Is it possible to leave it all and come to me? Is it possible for you to bring your family? Is it possible to leave it all and come to me? Is it possible for you to bring your family by your grace? Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Is it possible 100,000 times a day to say the name of God in a loving way? Is it possible 100,000 times a day to say the name of God in a loving way by your grace? Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Anything is possible by your grace. 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 By your grace. Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Is it possible to sift through notes and diaries and write my 20-volume biography? Is it possible to sift through notes and diaries and write my 20-volume biography by your grace? Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Is it possible for you to search for musts for me and not sleep for many days drinking just chai tea? Is it possible for you to search for musts for me and not sleep for many days drinking just chai tea by your grace? Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible. Anything is possible by your grace. 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 By your grace. Anything is possible by your grace. Anything is possible.
Well, the whole house was singing in that one.
And a special shout out to Rainey, who was actually the one that suggested we do it in a guzzle form, where it's a call and response there. Good thinking, Rainey.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
The special Aussie that's actually in our time zone.
Or close to it.
Yeah. No, on this side of the world, anyway. All right. We're going to switch again here. And
take a little trip to Louisiana.
Mark and I have a lot of affinity for Cajun and Zydeco music. We used to live in Louisiana for a little while, so I wrote a little song en français, in Cajun French, for Baba. Merci Baba translates to thank you Baba, thank you Baba, my heart is content. Thank you my Lord, thanks my Lord, my heart is happy. So in the typical complex lyrics of most Cajun songs, it's the expression that counts. Mm. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Baba.
Merci mon Dieu.
Merci mon Dieu.
Mon cœur est content. Jure ma Lord.
Jure ma Lord.
Jure ma Lord.
Jure ma Lord.
Merci mon Dieu.
Merci mon Dieu.
Mon cœur est heureux.
Oui.
In the house.
Bravo, bravo.
Hi, Mickey.
Thinking of you there in Paris.
A plaisir. All right.
You guys woke me up.
I'm glad. Yeah, if we didn't wake you up with that one, man, I don't have much hope for you. That was fun. That was fun, y'all. All right, now settle down. So we're gonna do what a beautiful song this is that Cole Porter wrote
from 1935.
Little did he know it was gonna become the theme of the Avatar, I'm guessing.
Yeah, we're gonna do an instrumental version of it. And of course, you'll try and stop yourself from singing along.
But
you won't be able to do it. The lyrics are so beautiful. It really is full of gorgeous imagery and amazing sentiment.
And Mark probably wouldn't tell you this himself, but when he was there in 1982, he played it for the Mandali and Mandali Hall. And Moni had told Jamie that Mehera said that it was her favorite instrumental version of Begin the Begin. So.
You know, Bill Cliff has a recording of that, and he played that for us.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You should reach out to him and get a copy of that.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Cool. Very cool. Okay.
That was Bill that accompanied me on that, and he did such a good job.
Aww.
He really did. I was really very nervous to play Begin the Begin when I first got there. I mean, imagine, you know, fresh off the boat there, you show up in India and now you're going to play Begin the Begin. It was a challenging piece and all that. And Bill and I were on the program first up, you know, so no
trial
pressure.
Fire.
And all the Mandali are sitting there and all that. So just before we went on, Casey Cook came up to us and said, do you mind if I go on first? I'm going to dance a little for the Mandali. And we said, no, you go right ahead. And so Casey did dance, but it was a very interesting dance in that she did these beautiful, she was trained as a dancer, did these beautiful moves, but they always ended with some little pratfall or some goof up or something like that. And everybody was howling and laughing. I forgot how nervous I was. We went up and played the song and everything went great. So thank you, Baba, for that. All right, so here we go. With
get rid of
a fun
there, yeah.
Thank you.
Wow. Zoe put a comment in the chat box that she was there and remembers that. What a beautiful performance it was.
Oh, yeah. That's so sweet. Hi, Zoe.
Thanks for chiming in, Zoe.
Hi.
I'm glad you're here. Yay, Jay Baba.
Jay Baba. all right. Well, we're going to move to another heavenly song. This one's a little different style. It comes out of the old gospel archives. It was recorded by Sister Bessie Griffins and Brownie McGee. And Mark's going to strap on the electric guitar for this one. And we will do a little song here. It's a little bit, I don't know, I guess it's a little antiquated these days because there's not many people that listen to regular radio. Well, I guess there's still internet radio, so yeah, we'll talk about that. It's called Heaven's Radio, and it goes like this.
One, two, three.
Well, there's wonderful invention, it's called the radio. You can hear it wherever you chance to go. There's no static in the air, and it never needs no repair. And it is not so with the Heaven's Radio. Oh, Heaven's Radio, way over on that other shore, where my precious Savior is always listening. There's no static in God's air, and it never needs no repair. Oh, while my precious Savior is always listening. When your burdens press you down, almost leveled to the ground, broadcast to mama, folk, he's always listening. He will give you courage new, make you feel like going on through. Oh, my precious Savior is always listening. Oh, Heaven's Radio, way over on the other shore, where my precious Savior is always listening. There's no static in God's air, and it never needs no repair. Oh, while my precious Savior's always listening.
Guitar playing now.
Thank you. Yeah, Mark, my ya-ya's out.
Did you hear Baba playing the drums on that?
Oh, that was it. Yeah. All right. We're going to go down to the southern hemisphere for this one.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
And if any of our Argentinian friends, amigos y amigas, we wish them mucho gusto. And Jay Baba, we're hoping that you have come along, joined us.
We'll see us later. They were so kind to help us on this particular recording that we did of True Love on our CD. It was really fun spending time with them in Maribod. About 20 of them came, Argentinian Baba lovers, last January when we were there. They come regularly every couple of years, so I'm sure some of you have run into them. And we made wonderful musical alliances together, and we send our
what fun
J-Babas out to mucho gusto.
I'm looking forward to being together at the Mehera on Sahavas as well.
Yes, they'll be performing a set, so please come to the virtual Mehera on Sahavas the weekend of May 22nd. Jamie Newell as well will be there, and we'll be performing, and others as well. If you're just write to Meherana and figure out how to get on that registration list, and it's going to be a great program that weekend.
I think Jamie's on Friday, and we're on Saturday. The Argentinians are just before us, and then we play, and then Rick Chapman,
and I think Ursula Reinhardt is also a guest speaker, so it'll be a lot of great stuff there. We're missing all the gatherings, the Southeast gathering, the Northeast gathering, Meherana, everything this year. So we want to send our J-Babas out to everyone who
organizes this. And thanks so much to Baba Zoom, babazoom.net, for bringing us all together in a way that we could have never imagined.
That's
just
right.
A short time ago.
Yeah, we've really become a worldwide Baba family through that.
Yeah, thanks for all the hard work that people put
Angela
into
and
making
Joe
that happen.
And everybody else.
Really appreciate it. Deeply appreciate it.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So here, based on Baba's quote about true love, we'll do the title song from our CD, True Love. All set. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Is no game for the faint-hearted and weak. It is born of strength and understanding. True love is no game for the faint-hearted and weak. It is born of strength and understanding. My true love.
Verdadero amor.
Pam and Danny just said thank you and reminded all of us of what great contributions you have given to their music and their instrumentals.
Pam and Danny, yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we love their music. Yeah. And they have a great great concert that they've done here on Baba Zoom that you can catch the recorded version of on the Meher Baba Family Worldwide YouTube channel. So if you are missing this live or you'd like to see other fabulous concerts, Jim Meyer, I mean, everybody's on there, Jamie, go to Meher Baba Family Worldwide. That's a YouTube channel. Just search on that channel and you can see all sorts of not only concerts, but lectures and speaker, guest speakers, all sorts of things. So the folks at Baba Zoom have really done a great job at making all this stuff accessible in a recorded version, which is...
They have, and thank you guys for this wonderful concert. We're just having a blast watching you and singing along.
All right.
Love.
Yeah, lots of love to you too.
We love harmonizing with you guys.
Yeah, there you go.
It's the best.
I wish we could, someday we'll do it live.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we're going to do a song that Mark wrote originally, and it was a little bit mellower, but we kind of perked it up a little bit.
That's right. And so I'm going to read a little something that I think appeared when Heather Nadell was writing about Money's reunion with Baba when Money passed away. Heather wrote, "Some years ago, while writing her book Godbrother, Money laughingly said, 'This is what I want for my epitaph.' She was pointing to a line written by Shireen Mai, her mother, in a letter to Baba describing Mani, who was then 7 years old. What Shireen Mai wrote to her son about his little sister was simply, 'Mani remembers you night and day.'" So with that in mind, we're going to do a song called "Remember Your Night and Day." Key G.
Yeah, thank you.
A 1, 2, 3, 4.
Great sing along.
Good job on the mandolin, Lisa.
Oh, thank you.
Loved it.
I'm a hack.
Love it. Jay Baba.
This one. Jay Baba. Oh, good. Nice to hear from other people. That's great. It makes us feel like we're not sitting in the corner of our studio all by ourselves. Yeah. All right. We've got a couple more here. One, two, maybe four. Some are shorter than others. Okay, and we're going to do a song here that's one I wrote back in, it says 2019. There it was.
It was a very good year.
I remember writing the very last verse of this. I was kind of waiting to sort of finish the song and waiting for inspiration for more lyrics. And I was sitting in Baba's bedroom on the center in Myrtle Beach on a Sunday morning, and the last verse just came as a whole right to me. So I ran right out and wrote it down on my phone so I wouldn't forget it. Anyway, thank you, Baba, for the last verse. I appreciate it.
I love the lyrics of this one.
Anyway, it's called Within My Heart. One, two.
Stay. I'm lonesome all the way.
I claim. I can repeat your lovely name. Oh, Bobbi. Hey there, Bobbi. Oh,
love the lyrics, Lisa. Great song.
Now, next we have a brand new song. It's kind of a debut. Well, it's definitely a debut for this group.
Yeah. Let's go at it here. This is our loving tribute to our Bobbi family, which is our greatest treasure, in addition to Meyer Bobbi himself. The Bobbi family lives large in our hearts, and so we tried to express that in music and throw in a little descriptive nature of what it's like to be in the Bobbi family here,
for better or for worse.
Exactly. Yeah.
Hey, Bobbi.
Hey, Bobbi, Jeanette. Yeah, and it's a worldwide Bobbi fan. Jeanette, you're up late.
Well. Look who's here from Australia.
Okay. Oh, hello. So glad you're here. Wonderful.
Computer just pinged at me and it wasn't even on.
Wow, that was Bobbi. Very good. Yes, anyway, our Bobbi family has expanded worldwide, hasn't it? Isn't that wonderful that Bobbi has brought this funny little internet to the world? Okay, it's called Bobbi's Family and it goes like this.
Bobbi's Family. Under his canopy, singing his name, hearts aflame, Bobbi's family. Companions we hold dear, keep our beloved near. Hearts entwined with love's fairest hue, becoming one not two in Bobbi's family. Under his canopy, singing his name, hearts aflame, Bobbi's family. Sharing our history, striving for harmony. White horse draws our cart, carries us toward the heart of Bobbi's family. Through every calamity, singing his name, hearts aflame, Bobbi's family. Hand. Bobbi parts our shadowy veils, love alone prevails in Bobbi's family. Through every catastrophe, singing his name, hearts aflame, Bobbi's family. Singing his name, hearts aflame, Bobbi's family.
That's for y'all.
Hey, Bobbi.
Wow. We love you. We love you, our Bobbi.
I know you said that was your last song, but...
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, good. Thank God.
We have two more.
Oh, good.
Yeah. So we're going to, let's see, do you play electric or acoustic on Bobbi 2.0?
We're gonna electric, you're going to skip?
Yeah.
Right, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it's getting to be time here, so.
All right.
We'll do.
How's everybody holding up out there?
Lots of thumbs up.
Okay.
Good.
Great.
Glad to hear that. Well, let's kick those shoes off and start moving around here a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just launch into this one without a lot of preamble here. And I think you'll recognize it right from the very first chords.
But the words are marks.
One, two, three, four. Whoops. There it is. Okay, now.
They unveiled the avatar. His close ones named him Mehera Baba. Before we get much older.
That's so funny. I was going to ask you to play that song, and it's the very next song that you played.
Oh, isn't that funny? Yeah.
Well, great. Everybody needs to buy the CD to hear Mark's unbelievable mandolin playing of the synthesizer part on that record. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Even Pete Townsend sang his praises about it.
Pete Townsend said he liked it. Yeah, Pete Townsend is a fledgling new mandolin player because he just bought a great mandolin, so Mark had a little back and forth with Pete. He did give his permission for this song, so we just want to know everyone to know
Thank
that
you,
we're
Pete.
Not ripping him off. And Jamie did absolutely fabulous drumming on real
drums. Oh my God! Yeah,
you would not believe it. So, and by the way, if you're
unfortunately, I then went out and wrecked a hotel room, so it was just a terrible.
You're well behaved, my dear.
You threw your iPhone through the plate glass window there.
Yes, and I drove my Toyota into the pool.
as only a rock star should.
And we want everybody to know that even though we have a CD and you can get it at ShareAir and all that, our stuff is free. And, you know, we really want people to be able to stream it and listen to the music freely. So if you listen to Spotify or Pandora, just search on either of our names and the whole True Love CD album will come up. The Anything Is Possible CD is there, plus some of our commercial stuff. So feel free to stream our music and listen to it and enjoy it for free. We just really want to put it out there. So I just wanted to put that plug in for Baba Music. So anyway, we're going to end with one more. Joe, why don't you read that link? Because somebody put the link of the Meherana Sahavas in there. So people okay. can be aware of that. I just saw that come up.
Yeah, let me find that.
Okay.
It's meherana.org/sahavas-guest-spring-2001.html. So
okay, well,
hyphens between the words.
Yeah, meherana.org.
Yeah, that'll get you there.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. And if anybody doesn't know, Meherana is located near Yosemite National Park there in California.
It's beautiful.
However, it's accessible to us anywhere on the globe through the internet.
This year.
What a wonderful thing.
Yeah. So we're going to end with our little goodbye song, and then we encourage people to unmute and feel free to say hello, because we'd love to hear from you for a couple minutes before we sign off. We want to leave a little time for folks to just take a little break. There is a wonderful program coming on at 1 p.m. this afternoon on Baba Zoom that's a tribute to Dr. Gohair and the work that she's done with the
Mehera Free Dispensary
MFD. In India. Yeah. Bob Ahrens and Charles Haynes will be there. So 1 o'clock, come back if you want or stay on. Until then, we will feel free to wave along with us on this one. We're going to, and then we can see your beautiful faces.
Familiar, but yeah. I can't think of who he is.
Please come back again.
Play the saxophone.
Yeah. Angela better get booking you again as soon as she can.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
So fabulous.
Bleached her hair.
And by the way, thank you so much. Anita. Thank you so much for that Louisiana song.
All right.
That's my home state.
That's right.
You know what it means.
Thank you.
Like the other one.
Mark and Lisa, it is so great to see you.
Oh,
I can't wait until the time comes where we can have you here in Asheville.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you. It's great to see you.
Look at Charlie.
Charlie.
Thank you, Mark and Lisa.
Oh, Anthony, I hear your voice. Jay Baba.
Jay Baba, you guys. Love you all.
Hi, Deb and Phil.
Howdy.
Oh, yeah.
It's great seeing so many friends here.
Yeah.
Happy.
Thank you to everybody for everybody that helped publicize it.
And if you brought your own bagels, good job.
Yeah.
That was Jamie Newell's clip. BYOB, bring your own bagels.
Yeah, good job.
Thank you.
Always the ever witty Jamie Newell.
Love your background as well.
Yes,
very nicely done.
Oh, it's the corner of our music room / studio, which used to be the guest bedroom, but we decided we had better plans for it. Yeah. And that was of course a tapestry from India that we bought, but yeah,
looks like something you might have bought in the bazaar, Winnie.
Well, maybe
big bags and brought it home.
Well, they're mainly talking, I think. I don't know, it doesn't matter to me.
Jai Baba, you guys, and everyone.
Yeah,
thank you so much, Mark and Lisa.
It was wonderful.
Love you,
beautiful, beautiful.
And Marvin in Chicago.
Oh, yeah, hey.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Hey. Hey, Bob, it's such a beautiful concert.
Thank you. Oh, there you are.
Concert. Yeah.
Hey, Baba, hi.
Hey, Baba.
Many hugs.
Okay.
There's Parker there somewhere.
Yeah.
You know, Chris, are you still there?
Yep, that's right. I'm here. Hey there, Marvin and Michelle.
Howdy, Chris.
Oh, I have to have a conversation with you. There's a video, not a video, but a recording of me singing that punk rock Baba song that we wrote in Mandalay. And I was like, oh, that song. Remember that song, Mark?
Send me an email.
I'll send it to, oh, Rock Baba, is it?
Rock BL. Rock BL. Rockbl at yahoo.com.
Okay. Anyway, it's crazy.
Hi, everybody.
Bye.
For the next program.
Bye. Yes. Bye.
Hey, Baba.
Hey, Baba. Just getting Jeff.
Yeah.
Hey, Baba.
Bye, Mark. Bye, Lisa. Love you.
No, you're going.
Bye, Elijah. Hi, guys. Bye-bye. Guys in Jersey. Bye-bye.
See y'all later.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Mark and Lisa.
Hi, Jeff.
Hey. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Weren't they fantastic?
And that one song where you said Baba wrote the last verse, it came to you in Baba's room.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Within my heart.
Yeah. Beautiful song.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Baba. Thanks for that to him.
Thanks, Jeanette and Jim in Australia. Good night.
Good night, darling. Hey, Baba.
Mark and Lisa, that's why I hold up. This Zooming is like all being squeezed on the Baba's blue bus.
Love the blue bus.
It helps. It helps me zoom.
All right.